Guys, so this is a little brief video that I'm putting together, and so it's American Girl Wednesday, and you see, what happens at American Girl Wednesday is that I make a new video for YouTube every Wednesday. Like, it could be a photo shoot, like this one is, or it could be a music video, or it could be a short little video or movie, but I'm not going to do a series or anything, unless, like, I have, like, an ongoing series, and I can make, like, an ongoing series for AG Wednesday. That's an idea. Or if I have one of the series and I finish the videos, then I'll upload it. So this is basically an introduction to AG Wednesday. Okay, so like I said, it's basically just me adding a new video to YouTube every Wednesday. Now, in some case that I can't do it on Wednesday, I apologize, because I really want to do this. Like, this is one of my ideas. And it's already like 8 o'clock, so I don't even know if anyone's watching this, or if just anyone watches this, but, like I promised you, actually, you never saw that, because I still haven't made my... I still haven't uploaded my American Girl Place video, which I'm working on. I'm trying, okay? It's just really hard, because I made way too many videos while I was at AG Place. So I'll just have to work my best at that. And so, in my opening Julie video that I have, I did say that I would make a slideshow of Julie. And I took the pictures, and I finally uploaded them. And so now I'm going to put together the photo shoot and enjoy. Happy American Girl Wednesday.
Your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine. But I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you, oh, it's you, they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep.